this UC Berkeley Extension course in CRISPR specifically allowed me to get a full perspective of CRISPR, which would have taken me ages if I hadn't taken this course to read through all the papers. And how I'm using this now is basically I'm taking this understanding of CRISPR and I'm actually applying it to the industry I'm working with right now in my company where we're trying to deliver CRISPR. I actually know exactly what it's doing, so I can actually engineer the CRISPR to be more compatible with our device to provide better gene editing. The course itself was fantastic. I mean, we got the full range of everything that happens from the new delivery technologies to the different applications of CRISPR, and then finally the ethics behind it itself. The greatest asset was the diversity itself. In terms of their personal backgrounds, we had an artist, we had a medical doctor, we had a business person, then we had a scientist, and then we had some people who were actually selling CRISPR reagents, which were fantastic to see the full, you know, perspective and the full range of what's going on in the CRISPR world. It wasn't just from the instructors, but it was all around you amongst the students.